Oh, Ginny, please, just try to calm down and tell us what happened.
Well, you know my dog.
Yes, the one you renamed Mr. Filthy?
Yeah, well, this time he's really gone and done it. I took the turkey out of the oven, and he's looking at it like a pointer. And I thought, that's kind of cute. And all of a sudden, he lunged, attacked, ran out the back door with it, and tore it to shreds. Oh. And now, I don't have a turkey.
Mr. Filthy is a bad dog.
From now on, his new name is Mr. Get Out of There. Oh, what am I going to do? My nephew and his wife are coming for dinner.
Oh, you know something?
What?
There's a place in Dillylick that has pre-cooked turkeys, and I'm sure they're open for at least another half an hour.
Oh, I can't make it to Dillylick.
Well, you could if I took you there.
You do that for me?
Sure.
Oh, come on, let's go. Time's a-wasting.